Halloween is quickly approaching, and the Salem Police Department will host a spooktacular Halloween dress rehearsal on Saturday, October 28th from 4 to 6 p.m. Bring your little ghosts and goblins to this annual family-friendly event designed to teach preschool through grade school age kids and their families how to be safe on Halloween night. Costumed children get to interact with police officers to learn about pedestrian and traffic safety. The annual event is a good reminder to all of us of how important it is to be seen as we walk our bike in our neighborhoods in the early morning or late afternoon hours.